So yeah, we're back at it again with some more Garbage Truck 3D, because that seemed to do really good for gaming on my channel, so yeah, we're back at it playing again, for your guys' entertainment. You guys seem to like it, I mean, I got a lot of views, so yeah, we're back at it again. Starting out the video with a Mafia crate. $270? Dang. Sorry guys, there was an ad. And I usually just cut the ads out of the videos. Because who likes watching ads, you know? I mean, there's probably some ads on this video. I mean, I don't know if you have to set ads up or something. But if you do, then I guess then I'm an ad-free YouTube channel, I guess. I'm the dream YouTube channel of not having ads on my channel. Virtually nothing. Because, first, I don't know if you have to go on the editing, and I don't know how to do that. Why does it always bring me to this room? I mean, I was just trying to back out of the menu thing, and it made me want to map. I'd rather much play fishing than this, because there's no forcible ad. Watch an ad whether you like it or not. I mean, you watch an ad if you want to. It doesn't forcefully give you. Oh my god, there's no one. I'm sorry, it's just kind of falling asleep whatever. Sitting on it, or not sitting on it, laying on it for like a while now. So if you guys are enjoying the video, I just had an accident. So if you guys are enjoying the video right now, maybe you could click the like button down below. You know? And maybe in a couple of days I'll upload a Pokemon Go video. If you're coming on this video, then I'll do another Pokemon Go video, but not the excessive detail, because I don't want to get a heat stroke, and it's supposed to be 93 tomorrow, so yeah, let's wait into heat stroke for a second. And I don't really want to get that heat stroke, it sucks. Alright guys, I'm back from the ad again. This damn sure does have a lot of ads. No. Oh yeah, and also, I just learned how to verify my account. So, the deal with that is that if we get to 1,000 subscribers, which is not enough. But I believe in you guys. You know, if you want to tell your friends, because yes, the video has more good quality. But I'm not sure if my microphone is working on my headphones. I could try in the next video if you guys want to comment down below if you want to do that. I mean, it's all up to you guys. If you guys don't want to do it, I don't want to do it. Because I don't want to stuff in the video. And I press the pause button because you know that's how you cut the video, that you press the full pause button and the full screen for it. Not sponsored by the way. So yeah, that's how you cut the video. So just now, is what I just now realized while looking at the footage for these videos. And yes, I do check all my comments. I got a comment on my reacting to Markiplier video. I don't know what it means. APMW141. I don't know. Hold on, actually, let me check that real quick. I want to show you. It's the comment that I got on this video. Which one was it on? I don't know which one it was on. No, crap. Gosh, which one is on? Well, it has to be something that's like one view and I can be commented on. Oh, what, really? It's got no views? It's got no views. I worked really hard on that. But come on, man. I worked hard on that. Well, if you guys watched this video, we check out creating a song just for you guys. Because that's where I showed that I appreciate you guys. I don't know the video either. Which one is it on? Oh, this one? Nope, it's comments. I turned them off. I don't know. Which one is it on? Yeah, also. This is short if you see it. Here, I'll let you guys have a little sneak peek. Alright, but that's all you can. But yeah, oh my god, I'm so embarrassed at this one. I just don't even know why I posted it. Oh, I know, I think it was on a video that I posted that was deleted. Okay. Well, this was just a big waste of time. Sorry. Let's get back to the video. Alright, I'm sorry to waste your time. You can click off the video right now. I don't care, really. I'm not expecting to get that much views on this anyways. I mean, most of my channel has gotten zero views, zero likes, and I still have zero subscribers. So I'm not expecting to hit a gigantic milestone, like 1,000 subscribers. And like 100 likes, I think, for you to go live. You know, I'm not expecting you to hit that anytime soon. But if you guys do share this video with like any of your friends or family or anything, and yes, don't worry, these videos are made for kids. Alright, so any age can watch them. Yeah, so you just have to share this video to help me get on the recommended for you page. Like, at least just like watch my videos so that people can also watch my videos. And so it would help me out tremendously for getting on the for you page. And so yeah. And also I'm not like a one variety kind of YouTuber. I kind of like going out anyway. So, yeah, my still recording because I usually want to cut that. Okay, but I'm still recording that, so. Yeah, that's good. I'm not trying to make this video too horribly long. I meant long, not long. I don't know why it would be wrong. I guess I thought of like a W as I was saying L, so. Instead of long, instead of long. Guys, this video is just wrong. Just please don't watch this. Vienna, so. Sorry about that. My garbage truck can be wonky sometimes. See? That's what I mean. It's gonna be wonky. Oh yeah, and also, the other day, I'm sorry I'm talking a lot, I know, but I actually kinda wanna talk to you guys about this one. The other day, I went to go see Jungle Cruise. For the first time. I didn't like the freaking snake transforming guy, because that just creeped me out. And it also creeped my dad out too. It was funny. Like just the dudes transforming. Also, I like the part where this guy, I believe it's like the German guy that drives the submarine. I like how he just looks up. Scheiße. And just gets crushed by a boulder. Yeah, you don't mess with the rock. Cause it's not. Oh, I. Frickin' ass, I hate it. Gosh, I hate these ass, man. I really do. Oh, I'm sorry if I got in your way, blue car. I didn't notice that you were going that way. I thought that you just turned. I'm like legitimately focused right now. I was thinking about uploading Pokemon, but I've just realized that I've already uploaded enough Pokemon on this channel. And most of my Pokemon gameplay really hasn't been doing that great. So I'll just lay off the Pokemon YouTube content for a little bit. Unless you guys want me to, I'll enable comments on this video. See, and I'll see if you guys want me to do more YouTube or Pokemon stuff. So yeah, comment down below. But I don't want this video to be too long, so I'll get like one more trash can and then we'll end the video there. Alright. Well, that was one more trash can, I guess. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hit the like button, subscribe button, share it with all your friends and family. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Goodbye.